Developing now, condolences are pouring in from around the world to the family of Clarence Clemons. Known as Big Man, he played the saxophone alongside Bruce Springsteen for the better part of 40 years. He died late yesterday at St. Mary's Hospital in West Palm Beach after suffering a stroke at a Singer Island home last week. Now, Ted White talked to one local charity that Clemons raised millions for. Ted, no doubt this is a huge loss.
A big loss indeed, Meredith. This charity has been around for 32 years in Palm Beach County. It helps many kids in our area who have been physically or sexually abused or abandoned by their parents. Clarence Clemons heard about this charity, reached out to help, and never looked back. At Home Safe in West Palm Beach, handmade cards, many of them with "Get Well Soon," fill a room. They are from dozens of children who live here. They made the cards after they heard that musician Clarence Clemons had a stroke earlier this week.
When we heard the news, a lot of the kids from our different campuses have actually wrote cards and words of encouragement. We're actually going to deliver to them this week.
But Clemons died Saturday from complications of the stroke. For the last 5 years, he did his part to raise money for Home Safe with his annual rock and roll party fundraiser.
And from that event, he's brought in celebrities from across the country, athletes, musicians, as well as actors, and made it into a huge event, which is over the last 5 years, raised over $2.5 million for Home Safe to help fund our programs. From what I understand, he was a youth counselor in his earlier days. And what he has done over the number of last few years, he's actually come in this room that you've seen, spoke with the children, talked to them one-on-one and in groups, given encouragement and advice in life and to pursue their dreams.
Clemons is gone, but his memory here is not.
It really makes a kid feel important to know that this person has such a busy schedule, travels the world, and comes to talk to them one-on-one without the cameras on him, without him telling anyone. He does it quietly, and that, I think, goes a long way teaching these children how to lead productive lives.
We are told that some of the kids who really connected with Clemons are heartbroken over his death. Grief counselors will be available for them. Meredith?
So, Ted, I understand that Clarence Clemons, he appeared, his last public appearance was last month alongside Lady Gaga on the American Idol finale. I understand that that was something he was really excited about.
Very excited about it, Meredith. In fact, he talked with some of the people at Home Safe about it. Clemons' memory will live on at the Classic Rock and Roll Party fundraiser, which they've been preparing for. It happens in October. There will be close to 30 celebrities, including rock and roll singer Gary U.S. Bonds and former E Street Band members Stevie Van Zandt and Max Weinberg. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.